and total cost comparison. The total cost of post housing include all the case management that was paid for, any other services paid for, in addition to any rental and rental subsidies that they received for that 12-month period of time. So any other cost we could capture, we captured that cost to add that cost to the post housing, because it is a cost of post housing. You know, keeping people in housing is paying for the services, keeping them in housing, those housing, stability services, and other behavioral services they might need. And we also have, we had a SOAR case manager. What else do we, service-wise?
We had substance abuse treatment of various kinds at a couple of the sites.
Yeah, and Bill Shaw, and we have one AA meeting there, and I think two NA meetings. Home groups had started meetings at that facility. And so there's opportunity there for people to come to those meetings and just kind of set a more of a culture of opportunity for people to engage with those.